Hi everyone, it's Sam from Sitemate. Environmental monitoring forms are used to measure and track activities which affect the environment, for example, vibration, sound, dust, etc., and ensure that levels are within an acceptable range. So in this video, we're going to look at how monitoring forms, in this case a noise monitoring form, can be organised and tracked inside of Dashpivot to ensure that your sites are compliant and environmentally considerate throughout the duration of the project. So you see that we've already set up one environmental monitoring form, in this case a noise monitoring form, inside of Dashpivot. No forms have been created just yet, so we're going to go ahead and click this green button to add a new report. So when we open that up, you'll see that this template has already been set up. We've got some fields for dates, categories, questions, and so on. And we can go ahead and start to fill this out. So we've got a date and time. Got a section for denoting which area we're in. We've got some checkboxes, some questions, and we've got some tables to fill out our specific monitoring measurements. So we've got all of that inside of here. We've got a section for sketching, and down the bottom we've got a section for adding photos, which is really handy if you're using the mobile app to fill out this form. It's very easy as you're filling it out to add a photo and take a photo using the mobile app. It then gets added to this specific form. And if we've uploaded some PDF attachments using the mobile app, again, we can open that up. And in this case, we can mark up a PDF if we need to indicate on a drawing the specific area that we're inspecting, for example. So we can do all of that inside of the mobile app. Once we're happy with all of the contents that we've filled out on this particular form, we can hit save, and you'll see that we now have our monitoring form sitting inside of Dashpivot. Now, over time, you'll probably end up with something that looks a little more like this, where you've got all of your records stored in chronological order. One of the really neat things about Dashpivot is that you can quickly convert all of this information to a register. So it's just a different way of consuming the information, where each of those fields that we are filling out inside of that form have now been converted to columns, and we can customize these columns to our liking. But effectively, you know, we've got some functionality which is now very similar to Excel, where we can start to apply filters. You know, if we want to look at all of the areas or a specific area, area one, apply a filter. We can pull up all of the records related to that specific area. And we can export those if we need to. We can make a selection and export it to CSV, or download it as a PDF, or download the original forms. We can do all of that. The last thing that I'll touch on in this video is the ability to track certain measurements over time using our analytics section. So what I've got here is from that noise monitoring form, we're plotting a quantity over time. So it's just the decibels in this case. And you'll see that these were the measurements recorded on each day. We can see what levels it was. And over the course of a project, you'll be able to demonstrate that, you know, the sound levels were below a certain level on each of these inspection dates. So that pretty much wraps up this video. If you want to get started with any of our environmental monitoring forms, you can build one from scratch, or if you click Add Template, you'll see that we have an option to choose from free public template library. You can go in there and search for environmental forms or environmental monitoring forms. We should have a couple in there for sound, for vibration, for dust, and a couple others. While you're there, feel free to check out the other templates across safety, quality, commercial, and other environmental templates that are available for free. And that's how you can easily capture, organize, and track your environmental monitoring records with Dashpivot.